Hi, I'm Kendra, editor of Owl magazine and OWLconnected, and this is Hannah Alper, activist, author, blogger, and speaker.
Hi everyone.
Hi Hannah. So, did you read Owl magazine when you were a kid?
I did read Owl magazine when I was a kid. I had a subscription to it and I loved it when I was younger. Owl magazine was really what developed my interest and love for animals and nature, and it's also a reason that inspired me to create my own blog, not only about environmental activism, but also inspiring other people to create their own change. Since then, I've really become passionate about so many other issues.
That's awesome. Yeah, I know you do a ton of amazing things, like really amazing things, but is environmental activism still important to you?
It is very important to me. It's still really at the core of who I am, but ever since then I've become passionate about so many different issues, but environmental activism is still so important to me.
Me too, and I know that it's also really important to a lot of our readers and families out there. And so that's why we decided to create this special series of environmental articles that we'll be sharing on owlconnected.com in the month of April. So during that month, we'll be sharing news stories about really important environmental issues such as sustainable energy and Arctic ice caps. We'll also be taking a look at the reasons why Earth, our home planet, is so special and unique.
I am so excited about this initiative. I know you are too, because this is really going to inspire people to make a difference. We hope that you watch and enjoy, and I really hope that it inspires you and your family to take action just like mine.
Me too. So make sure you check out owlconnected.com in April.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Woo! Yeah!